stepping up the gear now. We're going to a B-class bout with a match made between 65 and 67 kilograms. In the blue corner, trained by John Hale at the Wolseley Gym in St. Helens. Please put your hands together for Sean Perry.
Waterloo Street Gym, Bolton, under Gilly. And in the blue corner, we've got Sean Perry, Wolseley Gym, St. Helens, with John Hale, Dave Jackson, who were in his corner. And it was matched at 65, 67 kilograms. Five times 2 minute rounds, B class, which knees to the head.
I was at the weigh in yesterday, Paul, and Danny made the weight okay. Sean was a little bit over, had to skip for a while, but made weight in the end.
Yeah, you can see that size difference, can't you?
That's it. He's looks in good shape. Danny Crompton there. Or Danny Flabby But Good, as I like to call him. It's a nice body kick there for Sean.
Yeah, Danny's in the
turn high kick.
Black shorts with the gold flames, with the wasp on the front. And Sean Perry's in the red shorts.
Nice counter kick from Sean there.
Yeah, he's just waiting for that right hand, isn't he? To pass
Sean
the leg.
Composed.
Yeah. Trying to time him.
Danny's got some nice
set. There it is.
Ooh. Caught him well there. He's not going to let him off the hook, but lots of things.
He's took it well.
That's it. He's trained and fought out in Thailand, I believe, Danny. That eye's blacked up already, though. Nice duck there. Controlling the clinch.
Sean's loading up a little bit with the right hand. He's got it cocked all the time, ready to fire.
He's just looking to pick his shots, isn't he, Sean?
There it is. Back up.
Look for that right straight to the body. Back lands, that'll be sweet.
Going straight through the guard every time, those boxing shots.
I think Danny's sitting back on the ropes, being a little bit too defensive. He needs to be a bit more. That's more like it.
Left up.
To work now, he needs to work, not brace. Good timing there, that's exactly what I mean. Push forward, bring it back.
Sean's right hand's a little bit low because he's cocked it all the time, looking to send it.
That's it.
He wants to be revived, and Danny should be looking for that high left kick.
Time!
Good opening round there.
10-10 start of the blue corner.
Yeah, sexy Dave Jackson there, the very famous Dave Jackson.
And then Bunzo's got a very sexy card girl. Round number
the
two.
Beautiful Zoe, or I think her name is.
You think her name is, you know her well, aren't you?
So shy, aren't I? Both corners.
Yeah, they're both experienced, James, aren't they?
Seconds away, please, fighters.
Okay, moving into round two.
That's it. Sean straight out there.
Round two.
They're all good, strong, fit lads from Gillies. They train hard in the condition and fitness.
So Sean's looking
That's
for that
a
white
good
hand.
Body kick there from Sean. Well timed.
There it is again.
Took it well on. Nice catch and right up from Danny Crompton.
Get that right hand up a little bit, Sean. A little bit low for me.
Yeah, I agree there. He's
right up over the top.
With the right. Both hands dropping a little.
Big kick.
Body kicks are landing clean. Nice. I think he's starting to pull ahead of slightly now, Sean, with the score as far as the body kicks.
Yeah.
And that boxing.
Yeah, definitely right. Right hand again, return right hand by Danny. Good check by Danny. Oh, pull the right hand again.
And nice jab there from Danny.
So both lads are well conditioned, taking the shots well.
I've got a funny feeling, don't ask me why, but I've got a funny feeling this goes past round three. It could be Danny that
on points.
You know, comes ahead through with just on fitness. He's looking more composed. Sean seems to slow down a tiny little bit.
Tie.
Oh, I don't know actually. We're looking at Sean's face. He come back to the corner. He fell on his seat though. Looking a bit tired.
Down there, didn't he?
Corner, giving advice to the fight. I tell him to go to the head and body and legs, mix it all up, keep him guessing.
5 seconds away, please, fighters.
Sean was more successful in round one. And Danny's pulled the back
in
round two. Round three, see how they get on.
I think, if he wasn't before, he is now slightly ahead, just on the cleaner scoring shot.
Yeah.
Sandy and Daz Morris and Justin Sentart put together a cracking quality show today.
Oh, nice kick.
Sean took it well, bit of a glance, a well timed there. He's blocking them kicks well if he'd come back with a counter and. Good body kick there, that's nice. That's what he needs to do there, Danny.
Yeah, that Danny scoring just seems to be that little bit cleaner for me.
Is what you say?
So Danny scoring just seems that little bit more cleaner for me.
No. I'm not going to disagree with you, but I'm not going to agree with you either, Paul, sorry.
Oh, I'll go. Sources yeah. come back.
See,
to
I told you.
Keep me gob shut.
Oh, well timed, Tito. I'll let you have that one. His timing's a bit better. There you go, to the leg. Mix it up.
I think the power's definitely with Sean. The size
you can see where he's yeah. carrying it, can't you? Nice catch there. Couldn't quite capitalise on it.
I just feel Sean was just trying to, in the early rounds, just trying to knock him out. And you know, not concentrating more than scoring.
Yeah. He looks tired with Sean. Yeah. There we go. The reaction time slowing down.
Let's see if you're right about the fitness, Andy.
Yeah. Out time.
Good teeth to finish.
That's it, there's the effect with Danny there.
Oh, there's the boxer
there
coming in.
Yeah.
Time.
Even finished
end of round three.
Ah. how have you got this one? I'll pass the buck on it, Paul. There we go, so I wonder if my prediction be right.
Yeah,
I think fitness is going to be the one, the telling one on this.
You know, with fitness, I think it's definitely fitness is better in the red corner, Danny Crompton.
Can't see him there past Gilly.
He seems happy. He's listening to his corner, Danny.
Whether he can understand them or not, it's a different matter.
Yeah.
Bloody Australia.
Seconds away, please, fighters.
And a joy can go.
There we go, round four.
Ah, there we go, Danny's looking the fresh for the two.
Round four.
Been told. Oh, a clean body shot from Sean.
Mike
here. He's put his chin down, Sean. Deep again. Ooh.
Danny's up with a high kick now.
Nice kick there from Sean. Pretty even now. Oh, that's that right hand though.
Yeah. He's dangerous. He's been dangerous like that all the way through the fight.
Nice technique there from Danny.
Good teeth by Danny.
She's evening up now. Ooh. I still think Sean's slightly ahead myself though, Paul. I think the aggression factor and the scoring shots are what's the deciding factor of the minute, but Danny needs to push it. If Danny pushes it more, I think he can come back. Nice score again.
Yeah. It's tough for tackles.
He's building confidence there. You've seen his face change there. He needs to come back with his counters from the block, so.
Those teeps to Danny are scoring really well.
Yeah, that's it, he's timing them well. Just need to start following up now.
Oh, that's a good,
that's a good
kick.
Body kick there.
Landed on the top of the arm, but it still scores.
He's going for that right hand, Danny covered well though. There's a ball.
Oh, good kick to finish, good check.
Danny coming back with that, coming back. Exchange.
Oh.
This is going down to the wire, isn't it?
It is.
There we go.
Time.
It's going to be on a round.
Round
five.
Four.
That's pretty much as even as you can get off. I think.
Yep. Round five. I think round five is going to be the decider.
I think we're going to see a good round here, though, Paul, don't you?
Yeah. Well, as you said before, Andy, it could come down to fitness.
He'll have to pick up his work rate though to come back.
Yeah.
Make it a decisive victory. Evil lad that is. Then I'd just like to remind everyone about the upcoming show. Biggest show the UK's ever seen, MEN Arena Manchester. MSA Muay Thai Premier League, gonna be shown on Sky Sports. Saturday, the 27th of March 2010.
Seconds away, please, corners.
Tickets available from Ticketmaster or any of their fighters featured on the show. Can be contacted through
at Ticketmaster.
Here we go, fifth and final round, Andy.
Oof, that's a cracking body kick.
Good check by Andy, Danny.
There's Danny's own right hand. Oh! Off balance a little bit there. That's Sean in front. And again, that's a good score. And again, he's moving Danny back and needs to sort. Oh!
High kick.
Brought it back a touch there.
Didn't phase him much there,
Andy. That's it, he didn't show that much effect, so. I think Sean, we got the team side, oh, that's pretty even again, I reckon.
Sean starts off really well and then later on in the round, Danny comes back with the better scoring.
That's it. There we go, I think Sean's just creeping ahead. Oh, God. I give up.
Oh, yeah, I give up.
I'm trying to judge
it's
this one.
It's the tip of the tab, isn't it? You know, it's swinging both ways.
Who's swinging both ways? The referee.
Definitely not me.
Oh, that tee there from Danny, superbly timed. Oh, good score there, though. Sean needs to start putting shots together more, combinate there.
Oh.
Tit for tat all the way. Oh, don't start with that showboat. That's a superb fight there. What a match these two lads just made.
I'm not even going to try and score that.
I'm going to stick my neck out and say blue corner.
Okay, a very, very, very close fight. By 1 point,
a unanimous
decision to the red corner, Danny Crompton.
Wow,
I told him to keep my mouth shut. I wasn't going to say nothing.
And please be so hard to score. Fantastic opponent, Sean Perry.
That was a good fight. I can't really complain about the decision. I don't think Sean can either really there.
No, fantastic fight by both lads. You know what? I wouldn't be a bit surprised if they don't rematch you.
Yeah, I hope they do.
Yeah. Fantastic fight.